This is 1981 Indico in Holly by the Sea. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home with a very large yard. It's been well maintained. It's a split bedroom design, where it has 2 bedrooms on one side and the master on the other. Has a nice kitchen and a kitchen bar. Refrigerator stays. This is the breakfast area. Better view of the kitchen. This is the pantry. Tile floors in the great room and in the kitchen and breakfast area. Ceiling fan in the master. Tile floors in the master bath. This is the vanity. Has a tub shower combo. The window above that opens. This is the master closet. There's a built-in medicine cabinet. Has a 2-car garage. There's still some stuff in there, so I'll do a little shot of it so you can see. Bedroom number 2. Tile in the hallway and tile in the guest bath. Has a shower tub combo, an obscure window, so there's a window. Linen closet. Bedroom number 3. This is a closet. Coat closet. Very large covered porch area. An extra deck. Very large yard.